Monitoring progress throughout the school is done in a variety of ways. There are the traditional teacher assessments. We also ask the children to record their own assessment of their learning and development and to share ideas with their peers. That can be as simple as a group reviewing their work, or it could be a major presentation to the rest of the unit. There's many ways in which the children can do that.